sunny Saturday with 85 degrees Fahrenheit. Advika and I are set on the roads to explore some animals. Wait, animals? You mean puppies? No. Ducklings? No way. Kittens? Shut up. So we are here exploring Louisville Zoo and try to take some good moments home. I'm sure she'll be really excited to see all the big five. If not big five, big four.
Chitti chitti miriyalu, chittu kinda posi, putta mannu techi, pommarillu katti.
Wow, 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 wow.
Allamarintiki, machikaku pote, allamari kukka, bhau bhau mannadi. Nakalaga chalu, hallu hallu mannai, chankalo na papa, kyaru kyaru mannadi.
Good job, mommy. Good job, mommy. Adika, good job, mommy. Chappu. Okay, fine. I'll take that as a winner. We are almost reaching the place in like 0.8 miles, and I'll see you. Finally, we have reached the destination. We are in Louisville Zoo. Are you excited? Tiger. Lion. Elephant. Elephant. Yeah. And a cat.
Meow.
You won't see the cat here. Finally, out of the car. I set her in stroller. Where are your goggles? Glasses. Can you show your glasses? Wow. Can you put your glasses? Can you put your glasses? Wow. You're looking like a bomb. Okay. Her backpack is set with all her foods, diapers, and some extra pair of clothes, and some napkins. Let's get started. Yay! Yay!
Hi. Here is the zoo entrance for Louisville, and here is Advika in her stroller. Are you excited, Advika? Are you excited?
What is that? It's a turtle.
What is this?
Hadika! What is it doing, baby?
Turtle! Turtle! You're okay? Are you okay? Say bye! Adika, say bye!
Wow. It's so cute.
It's cute, quite a bit. Adika, what happened? What is that? Look at that.
Those are flamingos. Adika, those are flamingos. That's not right. You're not supposed to do that. You need a better view, don't you?